Hello guys, we are here in our banana area. We are doing some clearing here, especially taking out the dry leaves from the banana and with it may anyong our worker here to cut those banana that we harvested already and start dying. Anyhow, when you cut the banana, it will easily grow back again. But we have a lot of banana shoot here. Yeah, especially those part need to be clear. Take out all those dry leaves. We have, I guess we have 4 kinds of bananas here. I don't know. And that banana there that fell down, since it's always been raining almost every day, the soil gets softer and then the banana roots cannot really hold. So it fell down.
Don't get any banana juice, the water that comes when you cut them.
Yeah.
Do not get it in your eyes. It will hurt.
Boy, I don't know how to cut.
This one. Uh-huh. I don't want to find his wife.
Oh! I don't know how.
We just finished cutting or trimming the banana down there and in the middle. Now we are working here on this side. Then afterward, we're gonna clear up the area. Put the dry leaves together nearby the banana. And look at this type of banana, guys. Start fruit bearing already. We are still clearing up the banana leaves here. We're gonna pile it up by the banana tree. So in this area, it looks much cleaner. We already done on that side. There is more there flying. I'm gonna pick that up. So I guess that is for today's video, guys. Thank you for watching and please do subscribe into my YouTube channel. Do like, comment, and share. Thank you all.